Hello everybody, how's everything going? EP here, back with another video. Bringing Force TV's two game systems here, Super Nintendo and Nintendo Classics. It's pretty cool. I want to thank everybody for subscribing to the channel and supporting the channel and everything. And let's get to it. We got a Super Nintendo, we got the Nintendo, and then, you know, back in the days, you had the Nintendo. It was a big little system, but you had these the cartridges to put in there in the system. They always got screwed up. Everybody know what I'm talking about. You blow the cartridge and put it in the system, and there you go. You know, even these new ones here are awesome here. You know, you can do a lot with these here, and they got the got all the games up that's on in the system on the back. Yeah, it's pretty tight. My favorite was the Super Mario Brothers 2 and its Contra. Or the Super Contra. Super Contra was definitely the bomb. But yeah. Something nice to have. Got this from Toys R Us about, I think it was about maybe 6 years ago, you know, when they were selling them. When Toys R Us was around, you know. I don't know if there's how many out there now, but I know a lot of them got closed down. So if you want to find a system like this, I guess you got to just jump online and do some deep searching. But this pretty nice little system, lightweight. And it don't cost that much. You know, you can get something like this probably, you know, maybe $25, $30 or so. Yeah. Super Nintendo one here. It does the same thing. You got a nice little program to it. Of course, I like the Zelda game on this. The Link to the Past one. That's pretty good Zelda there. The newer Zeldas are pretty nice. But it's not bad. I forgot where I got this from. I think I got this from GameStop or something like that. At the time. Let's take a look inside. Let's see here. I haven't opened this thing so long. I don't play them, I just every now and then I play it. But like if I go on a trip or something like that. It's about the only time if I play it, you know. Me and the wife go on a trip or something. I might bring it with me. And it's got everything with it. It's got everything with it here. Tablet here, you know, all the different games it shows you on there, everything, how it controls itself. And you got this here, little output plug in, and these are simple to hook up. I mean, you can hook this thing up with no problem, you know. You don't have to have a whole bunch of different input and output pieces to go to the game or something like that. And they load up pretty fast too once you turn them on. And, let's see here. Like I said, there you go. Like I said, you know, you had to open this part up with the old system, but you ain't got to do that with this new stuff. And it's so small and it's nice. It's crazy how nice this thing is, how small it is. And it's got the little outlet and HDMI out and DC in. Nintendo. Yeah, it's not bad at all. And I got some controllers here that go with it. Let's see if I can dig the controller out. My controller. Okay, I got control of some of those. controller in a little closet or something. But they come with two controllers. Nice little system there. Here we go with the Super Nintendo. Like I said, it's just something, if you take your family on a little trip or something like that, you know, you can take them on a trip when you got kids or something, you know. Set this up on the TV or something. Keep them busy while you and, I guess mom and dad have some time to themselves. The kids aren't too rowdy, but some for them to do. There's some for them to do, you know. Actually got a controller in this one. Same as the one back in the days, you know, it's nice and smooth controller. Yeah. And I think the systems that they build today that is similar to this right here, you know, they put a lot more games on there. I've seen some of it 600, 700, 800 games on there, you know, this one only has about 30 on here. What is it? Yeah, it's got about 25-30 games on here. Something like that. This over here. And voila. Got this HDMI outlet here. Got the HDMI cord. That's the other controller here. The Super Nintendo one, this one here, comes with two controllers. But the Nintendo one come with one, but I bought like a wireless one, you know. You know, not too bad. It goes with the system. Don't cost a lot. Some for the family. And you know, old school, they didn't know exactly what this is, you know, because this is what we grew up on. You know, younger generation has the newer systems, which are nice because the graphics and the technology on them is really nice. You know, but original is always something, you know. Original is always the meat and potatoes about everything, you know. But yeah, has everything hooked, all this hookups and accessories to it. And you just hit this little button and then go to work. I believe these come down, I think. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I think these come down. These little pieces come down, and then you plug your controller in them. But this works the same. So it's a nice little nice little system to keep in case you get bored somewhere or you're out of state and you know you want to kill some time and everything. Buy you one of these, you know, get you something small. That's pretty much it. I want to let y'all know about the some of my paintings here. Now I'm gonna be displaying the paintings on the channel. You can get an idea what I do here. And these paintings here, you know, they're gonna be done whichever way you know you decide that you want them done. Now, you know, of course, this is just the original right here. But I do these in acrylic glass. They're all framed. If you want your white borders to them, what type of thickness of the acrylic glass that you want. Pretty much anything, or if you just want a poster or something like that, you know. And I have them all displayed on the channel once I get everything together. Yeah, that's Wrath there. You can check out my book on Wrath Origins, The Link in Time, and that's him, you know. I create him. He's about 700 years old. He's got his own world. And it's a different story. Something new that's taking place. But he's on the good side. I usually draw my characters, or if whatever type of character I draw, I like the good, you know, the good side, you know. But yeah, it's a whole new story there. And you have this Titan I created here. And this painting here is two worlds, you know. And it's pretty sweet, you know. And that's actually in the book as well. So you can check that out. And these are watercolor. I do watercolor for now. You know, just watercolor painting. So if you decide you want a painting or something like that, you know, just reach out to me in the comments section and I'll see to it that you get it. If you're a subscriber, you can get a discount off. Like I said before, you can get a discount off the product. You know, I do that as giving back to the community, because I'm building a community, as I stated in previous videos. So yeah, let me know what you like. And that shouldn't conclude the video, but like I said, if you decide to get you one of these little small ones, Nintendos or Super Nintendos, and you just want to kill some time, or you're over friends and family or out of state or something like that, you know, Memorial Day is coming up. Quite sure a lot of families gonna be traveling and carrying on. You know, you can pick you up something like this, or if you got something like this at the house or something. But that's it. Hope everybody be safe. Be safe out there on the roads. Once again, take care.